In the beginning verses of Surah Fatiha, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He says, اِهْدِنَا الصِّرَاطَ الْمُسْتَقِيمِ, guide us on the straight path. You may be wondering, what is this straight path? Who are those people who we should follow within this straight path? He further clarifies for us subhanahu wa ta'ala, صِرَاطَ الَّذِينَ أَنْعَمْتَ عَلَيْهِمْ, this is that path of those people whom we have favored. But who are those people who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala favors? He tells us in Surah Nisa that those people who we favor are the Nabiyeen and Siddiqeen, Shuhada and Salihin. That our creed and our Aqeedah and the place which we hold should be in accordance to those who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has favored. And these are these four categories. We learn the importance of Aqeedah by the hadith of Jibreel alayhi salam, whereby Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent down Jibreel alayhi salam to ask the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam a number of questions which relate to one's aqeedah and one's own beliefs. At the end of this gathering, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he turned towards his companions and he asked them, "O my companions, do you know who this person was?" And they replied with, "Allah and His Messenger know best." The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "فَإِنَّهُ جِبْرِيلْ أَتَاكُمْ يُعَلِّمُكُمْ دِينَكُمْ," that this was indeed Jibreel, he came to teach you your religion. From this we understand that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala places a great emphasis on knowing our creed and knowing our beliefs in regards to Him and the messengers alayhimus salam. So for this very reason we have launched this course, Essentials of Islamic Creed, based upon Al-Imam Al-Bajuri's Risala. This is a very short work within which we will cover those things which are necessary to know in the right of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and in the right of His messengers